Thank you. Connecting the Wii Motion Plus accessory. First, you'll need your Wii Remote Controller and Wii Motion Plus. Turn the Wii Motion Plus accessory so that you can see the arrow on the lock switch. Insert the Wii Remote Controller into the jacket so that the tip fits snugly. Push the wrist strap through the hole in the bottom of the jacket. Next, pull the strap through until you see the cord. Pull the jacket over the bottom corners of the Wii Remote, gently moving the accessory back and forth. Press the buttons on both sides and insert the connector plug into the controller. If the cord gets caught, gently give the strap another tug. Be sure to slide the lock switch up in the direction of the arrow to lock it into place. Place your hand through the wrist strap and adjust the strap lock. If the strap lock has a lever, be sure to click it firmly in place. Now you're ready to play.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wario time! Yeah!